good things for us. I really do. And if you don't believe drugs have done good things for us, do me a favor. Go home tonight, take all your albums, all your tapes, all your CDs, and burn them. Because you know what? The musicians who made all that great music that enhanced their lives throughout the year. Real fucking high on drugs.
Objectively, there is no such thing as death. Life is only a dream, and we're the imagination of ourselves. Here's Tom with the weather.